Yes, I was wondering if this was the hotline to figure out what type of oil I would need for my 1992 Toyota Tercel DX. Should I just go with like a, you know, a regular oil? And if so, what type? Or should I just decide to take the plunge and finally go synthetic? It'd be great for you guys to get back to me. You can contact me through my local Papa John's at 706-396-8888. All right. Thanks. Ranch it up.